they pick you up in a car. You're doing better than him and you're trying to save him. He needs to save himself. He is a liability. Get rid of him. All them kids you got, you need somebody with some money. Come on, say amen. Love, man, you take care of, amen, your families. Take care of their responsibility. Mover and a shaker. He said, listen. He said, if you abide in me, and my words abide in you, verse number 7. He said, you can ask what you will, and it shall be done unto you.
Amen.
Take your neighbor and say, your blessing is directly connected to your abiding. It ain't got nothing to do with me. It ain't got to do with your church. It's got everything to do with you being connected to God and having your personal relationship. It is the church in which God speaks to, speaks through. It is his vehicle of communication so that you can get the word, so that you can be stay connected and get your mind right. The problem is your mind is messed up. The Bible says, so is a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. And you can't clean your mind up listening to all that filth and watching all that dumb TV and listening to all the wrong kind of music. You got to get your mind cleaned up with the word of God. He said, listen, he said, let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. He said, I beseech you, therefore, brothers, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service. You're not going to get it playing with God. You're not going to get it not being serious. That's too much at stake. You're too passive. Devil, there ain't no fight in you. Allow the devil to take everything from you. He ain't taking nothing of mine. The devil can't even have an eight-pin that belongs to me.
Ooh, Jesus. I know that's right.
You got to get fight in you. Losing everything, you still don't want to fight. So you say, let's sit back and be praying. Sometimes you got to get up and do something. Some of y'all lose stuff and you're happy losing it. You say, come on and take. And some stuff we blame on God. Ain't got them, we blame on the devil. Ain't got nothing to do with the devil. It's got to do with you.
That's the truth.
With your trifling self.
Tell it.
My kids had to eat. I work 4 jobs. It don't matter. I'm still going to have time to serve God. I ain't going to let nothing get, amen, in the way of me serving God. Stop blaming me why you came to church because you got a job. Come on, say, you can work around your schedule if you really want to work around your schedule. It is God who gave you the time. So ask what you want. Take your neighbor to ask what you want. Come on, make sure you're buying now. See, the condition to get what you want is you got to be connected.
Amen.
If you ain't connected, you ain't getting nothing. You can ask all day, baby. You can ask all month. But if you're not connected, you're not getting nothing. Oh. Being connected ain't what you do, which is why you're here at that concert, but it's what you do when you're not here. When you miss it, your money still come with you. Come on, say amen.
Amen.
Being connected is we check the record book. It ain't but a small church, so we need to check the record book. Are you up to date? Are you in the corporate world? Are you compliant? Ain't nothing free around here. It may be free to you, but somebody's paying the price for us to be here.
Amen.
Somebody paying a price for us to have good music.
Yes.
Somebody paying a price for us to have good sound.
Yes.
That's the worst thing they could ever do with black folks, start giving them stuff for free. And then they think everything is free. I always stated that the creativeness of public housing was the worst thing ever happened to us. Because we get down there and we think we're supposed to be there forever.
Well,
it don't make us fight for nothing because when we want to quit, we quit because we know our rent won't be adjusted.
Right. That's crazy.
But if you lived in a place where you had to pay market, you wouldn't quit. You would think twice about quitting because your stuff would be sent outside.
That's right. Amen.
So you got to get out of that entitlement mentality and you got to start fighting for what, because you live in a world that don't care nothing about you. But Jesus said the secret is staying connected with me. He said, here is my Father. He said, here is my Father glorified, that you bear much fruit. God don't get glory because we show up. No. God don't get glory because you're in the sheep. God get glory when you become productive. Amen. When you are a productive Christian, God get the glory. God get the glory when you go from faith to faith and glory to glory. When God sees your life progressing, he said, here is my Father glorified. Not because you sing, not because you want to praise him, not because you preach. Are you preaching? It ain't no manifestation of what you're preaching about if people don't hear you. You can't preach about giving if you ain't giving. You can't preach about being faithful if you don't come to church. You got to be an example of what it is that you're saying.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus.
That's what people want to see. Keep it 100. That's what I preached at the funeral yesterday. Keep it 100. That's what y'all preached said. Keep it 100. Be real. Be true to yourself. I don't care what you think. They said, I'm going to keep it 100. My God. He said, so shall you be my disciples. He said, as my Father has loved you. He said, as my Father has loved me. Jesus said, so have I loved you. Continue my word. He said, if you can meet, keep my commandments, and you shall abide in my love, even as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in love. These things I've spoken unto you, that your joy might be remained in you. Amen. He said, greater the love than this, than a man that will lay down his life for his friend. Ministry is sacrifice. Get ready to close. I know a minister when they get quiet here. I wish you would shut on up. Yes. Ministry is sacrifice.
Yes, it is.
Love is sacrifice.
Yes.
You got a man that say he love you, he'll never bring no money home, he'll love you. You got a man that say he love you, he'll never come home, they ain't love. You got a man or a woman that put this up before you that ain't love. Love said, what can I do for you to make you better?
Yes, Lord.
Love said, it ain't about me, it's all about you, baby. Yeah. He said, it's all about you.
Mm-mm.
Yeah. Put those hands together and give the Lord some praise.
Hallelujah.
Get connected.
Glory, Jesus.
Stay connected. Somebody say, get connected.
Get connected.
And stay connected. You're on the verge of a breakthrough, but don't disconnect. They never said don't disconnect. I don't know if you ever call somebody else before they said this line is not working. They just said this phone is disconnected. They used to blow on you. Now they said the phone is temporarily out of service. That's another word for me that they cut your stuff off. Come on, man. You ever call they get compassion on you now. They said this caller cannot receive calls at this time.